Guys, on this video, you're about to see a lot of heat. Let's go! What's up, LNS fam? Manuel here, and welcome to another video of Lifestyles and Sneakers. Today, guys, I've decided to sell a lot of my sneakers. Yes, we will be selling for the next few days. Today, tomorrow, and day after tomorrow, we will be uploading videos where we sell our sneakers. So, on this video for today, I'm going to show you a lot of heat, as I mentioned earlier, and we're going to be selling most of my hype sneakers. Just to give a disclaimer, you're about to see a lot of expensive sneakers. So I don't want you guys to get triggered, but most of the prices of these sneakers are based on either StockX or other local resellers here in the country. So before you have any negative reactions, I just hope that you just enjoy this video, enjoy the nice sneakers that you will be seeing. But before we proceed with the video, let me just ask you a favor, guys. Please press the like button, and if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please do us a favor by clicking the subscribe button down below. This is a channel where we talk about sneakers, and everything about sneakers. We visit a lot of sneaker shops and outlets so that we could provide you the best deals available. And we also visit a lot of hype sneaker shops so that you're aware which sneakers are available. We also do sneaker reviews and some tutorials regarding sneakers. So if you have already liked this video, let's proceed and see what we have to offer. First up, guys, we have this Kyrie 6 Manila. This is the Manila colorway from the original city pack of the Kyrie 6. So this is a very, very nice sneakers and very important to us Filipinos because this is made for us. As you can see, there's the Philippines. So the size of these sneakers is size 11, and we are selling these at 11,000 pesos. So if you're interested to purchase this, please contact us on our Instagram account. Next up, guys, we have two pairs of these. These are called the Nike Adapt BB 2.0. So this is the second version of the Nike Basketball Adapt. This was released early March, and it was sold out immediately. So we have two pairs of these that we're selling, both size 10.5. And the price of these sneakers is at 21,000 pesos. So yeah, we have two pairs of these, both at 21,000 pesos. Up next, guys, we have another Adapt sneakers. These are called the Huarache Adapts in the Optic Yellow colorway. So this is a pretty nice sneakers. This is the OG colorway of this Huarache Adapts. So I think they've already given a lot of colorways for this sneakers, but of course, OG is always the best. So the size of these sneakers is at 10.5 as well. So this is a 10.5, and we are selling this at 33,000 pesos. Yes, 33,000 pesos for these sneakers. You won't really find a lot of these pairs around, so it's kind of rare. It's not really rare, but it's kind of rare. But anyway, Huarache Adapt, 33,000 pesos. Over here, guys, I have the Air Jordan 6 Infrared. This is a very, very iconic sneakers. This is the sneakers that Michael Jordan wore during his first ever NBA championship versus the Los Angeles Lakers. So definitely a very, very nice sneakers. This is an OG colorway, and this was restocked or reissued or retroed, if I'm not mistaken, last year, early 2019. The size of these sneakers is size 10, and we're selling this at 15,000 pesos. Yes, 15,000. Some of you might say that this is kind of expensive, but if you guys check out StockX, the price of these sneakers is already at $300. Yes, the price of these sneakers went up, probably because of The Last Dance, I don't know. But yes, the price of these sneakers is going up. And yeah, currently it's at $300. And of course, if you buy it from StockX, you have to pay shipping and taxes. But here, 15,000 pesos, Jordan 6 Infrareds. Up next, guys, we have another iconic Michael Jordan sneakers or Jordan sneakers. These are called the Jordan 11 Concord. This was released in 2018, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, December of 2018. And the size of these sneakers is size 10. Now, if you're gonna check out StockX, the price of these sneakers already went up as well. Now, you can buy these sneakers at $400 US. But us, we are selling it only for 16,000 pesos. So, yeah, you can purchase this pair brand new. All of the sneakers that I'm showing you right now are brand new. And yeah, you can buy these at 16,000 pesos. I know in some shops, they're selling it around 15,000, but I've seen other shops that sell this at 18,000 or 20,000 pesos. But anyway, we're selling it at 16,000 pesos, size 10. If you're interested, contact us on our Instagram account, Lifestyles and Sneaker. We're gonna be selling a lot of Jordan 1s in this video. And the first Jordan 1 that we will be selling are these. These are called the Air Jordan 1. Shattered Backboard 3.0. Now, this Shattered Backboard is the least favorite amongst the three, but for me, it's kind of okay, and the price of these sneakers is slowly climbing up as well. If you're gonna check StockX, the price of these sneakers already went up to $300 US, but we're gonna be selling these only for 12,000 pesos. So it's a pretty good deal because as mentioned, the prices of these sneakers, the prices of Jordans already went up. So yeah, if you want to buy these through StockX or through anyone, probably the price of these will be going up already. So now we're selling this at 12,000 pesos. Up next, we have a recent release. This was only released last March or February, late February or early March. These are called the Jordan 1 Pine Green 2.0. So compared to the first Pine Green, this is the least favorite. However, it is a Jordan 1 sneakers. And if you check StockX, the price of these currently is at $224 US. But we are only selling these at 11,000 pesos. So we have two pairs of these, and both are size 10. So if you're interested to purchase this size 10, 11,000 pesos, contact us on our Instagram page. Up next, we have these sneakers. These are called the Air Jordan 1 Fearless from the Fearless pack last year. And this is the UNC to Chicago in patent leather. So as you can see, it's very, very shiny. Patent leather, UNC at the back, Chicago in front. Very nice sneakers. The size of these sneakers is 10.5, and we are selling these at 14,000 pesos. Now, if you're gonna check out a lot of sneaker shops and outlets, mostly the price of these sneakers ranges from 13,000 to 16,000 pesos. So we opted to just go a little bit higher than the lowest, so 14,000 for this pair, size 10.5, Fearless Jordan 1 UNC to Chicago. Up next, we have another UNC to Chicago sneakers. And this is a women's exclusive. This is another Jordan 1 UNC to Chicago. And this was released here in the Philippines only in small sizes or for women's only. However, I was able to get a pair from the US. This is a size 12 women's. Size 12 women's, which is 10.5 for men's. So this is a very rare sneaker. You can find this size here in the Philippines. But we're selling this at 16,000 pesos. So this size, 10.5 for men's, 16,000 pesos. We're gonna be racing up the heat. This is the Air Jordan 5 collaboration with Off-White, or the Off-White Jordan 5s. This was released early this year, a very, very hype sneakers. And we are selling these at 55,000 pesos. These sneakers is a size 10.5. So if you're interested to get a pair of these in size 10.5, hit us up on our Instagram. We're gonna give out a Lifestyles and Sneakers t-shirt, the reflective Lifestyles and Sneakers t-shirt to go with this pair if you're gonna purchase this. Apart from that, the shipping of these sneakers will be for free anywhere in the Philippines. Now, since we mentioned about the shipping, if you purchase any of the sneakers here and you're only from Metro Manila, the shipping or delivery will be free. Now, if the shipping address or delivery address is outside of Metro Manila and you spent or purchased over 20,000 pesos, then the shipment is also for free. I will be discussing the shipment or delivery in full detail after I shown you all the stickers. Anyway, what I have here is a Travis Scott. This is a Travis Scott Jordan 6 or the Jordan 6 Travis Scott. This was released last year and I was kind of disappointed because the price of these sneakers dived down. It went down since it was released. But I'm kind of happy now because the price of these sneakers is slowly going up. The size of the pair that I'm holding out or the size of this pair that we are selling is 10.5 US. And we are selling this pair at 40,000 pesos. 10.5, size 10.5, Jordan 6 Travis Scott. As you can see, there's a StockX tag. Still haven't taken it out. Jordan 6 Travis Scott, size 10.5, 40,000 pesos. Now we have another Travis Scott sneakers, but just like the Jordan 6, this is a second pair of mine. This is another pair that I have. This is another pair that I have. This is a size 10 and we are selling this at 38,000 pesos. So yes, this is a size 10. Travis Scott Air Force One. This is a very, very nice sneakers. At first, I didn't like this pair, but once I get to see this, once I had it, it grew on me and this is a very, very nice sneakers. That's why I have two of them. But anyway, we're selling one, which is this pair, and we're selling it at 38,000 pesos. Up next, guys, we have another Travis Scott sneakers. This is the Travis Scott Air Jordan 1 Low. Very, very hype sneakers. Very nice sneakers. Reverse swoosh. Very nice. Again, this is my second pair. So I'm selling this one. This is a size 10.5. Brand new. Never been worn. Never been tested out. As you can see, the laces are still attached. This is 10.5 and we are selling this at 45,000 pesos. Very nice sneakers. Now, last but not the least, we have over here the Travis Scott SBs. This is a size 10.5 and we are selling these at 75,000 pesos. Now, you might say, why is it so expensive? 75,000 pesos for sneakers. If you check StockX, the price of these sneakers is already at 1,500 US dollars and it's still going up. Yes, this is not the most expensive sneakers in the world, but this is one of the most expensive one that I have. But anyway, we are selling these at 75,000 pesos. I've seen some that sells it for 80,000 pesos, but for sure, through the end of this year, probably these sneakers will go up to 100. Who knows? One of the best sneaker releases of this year, definitely. And again, if you are gonna purchase this or any of the sneakers worth 50,000 and above, you will also receive a bonus, a Lifestyles and Sneakers t-shirt, reflective box logo to go with it. And of course, the shipment throughout the Philippines. So yeah, guys, those are the sneakers that we are selling today. Now, let me discuss the mechanics or the details. I've also posted these sneakers at Carousel. You can go to Carousel, follow Lifestyles and Sneakers, and you will see all the listings there. All the sneakers that I've shown you now are all in Carousel. I've also posted the photos of these sneakers on our Instagram account and also on our Facebook page. And of course, here in YouTube. So if you're interested to purchase any pair of sneakers that I've just shown you, please contact us through our Instagram account. Yes, the only means to get the pair or purchase the pair is through our Instagram account. Not through this video or through Facebook, only on our Instagram account. We will not entertain anyone that will contact us on Facebook or even here in YouTube if you want to purchase a pair. If you want to purchase a pair, contact us on our Instagram account. Now it's going to be first come first serve, so the faster you contact us the better, but I hope, guys, only the legit buyers or serious buyers. Let's not waste both of our times, you know, asking us the price and all these things. The prices are non-negotiable. It's all fixed. It's either you take it or you leave it. Nobody's forcing you. those are our prices and we stick to it. Anyway, regarding the shipment, again, as I mentioned earlier, if you are only living here or the delivery or shipping address is only here in Metro Manila, the delivery charge is already included. However, if you live outside of Metro Manila, there is a surcharge or a shipment fee. For Luzon shipment, there is an additional of 500 pesos. For Visayas and Mindanao shipment, there is an additional 800 pesos for the shipping fee. However, if you purchase a single sneakers worth 20,000 and above, meaning if you bought the Adapt sneakers or the Off-White or the Travis Scott's, then the shipment is free anywhere in the Philippines. We don't ship outside of the country because it's very, very expensive to ship outside. However, here in the Philippines, the shipment will be for free anywhere in the Philippines if you bought the Adapts, meaning the Adapt BBs, the Huarache Adapt, the Travis Scott's, and the Off-Whites. Now, if you bought any of the Travis Scott's and the Off-White sneakers, you will also receive another bonus. And as mentioned earlier, you will receive a Lifestyles and Sneakers box logo reflective t-shirt on your size. So that is a bonus for those who will buy the Travis Scott pairs and the Off-White pairs. For the rest, I'm sorry, we're not going to be adding up anything else. Now, regarding the payment, once we have replied to you, we will be giving you the payment details where you will pay and until when we need to receive the payment. Otherwise, we will move on to the next interested buyer. Now, if you paid the sneakers before 12 noon, and if you are from Metro Manila, you will receive the sneakers on the same day. Yes, you will receive the sneakers on the same day. However, if it's after 12 noon, then you will receive the sneakers on the following day. So once you pay the sneakers, you will receive it on the same day as long as you paid before 12 noon. However, as mentioned, if you paid the sneakers after 12 noon, then you will receive the sneakers the following day. Now, for shipping outside of Metro Manila, then of course, it will vary depending on the courier, and the courier that we will be using is LDC. So it depends on LDC when they can deliver your pair. But definitely we will deliver or we will ship it on the same day. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed looking at the sneakers, the Hype sneakers. And if you are interested, once again, please contact us on our Instagram account. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you do, please press the thumbs up button down below. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please press the subscribe button and click the notification bell. Follow us on all our social media accounts. Till next time.